I miss being able to see properly. Gentle nose, gentle. Oh my fucking god, of course it is! God damn it! Why not just give me, like, an easy one? I hate this fucking character. Ugh! Painted bullshit. This character makes me think way too hard. Ratchet, thanks for the 87 months. Mythical Virgin just gifted 5 subs. My gosh, thank you. What a day, man. It's almost a fucking 200 sub day. That's rare air. D1 and a little chest. Like this character because it sucks. You have to build 2 separate characters with it, basically. Oh, damn, we're not even at 1% follow subbed. I thought we were at least 1%. It still sucks, Dralaric. We're not taking pills on this character. I wish I could refund you your money. It was more about the reaction. I'll give you a fucking reaction. It's called herpes. You know what? Fuck you. There's your fucking pill. Are you happy? I'm not. Thank you.
Take the pill, you coward.
I said we're not doing it! I don't even feel bad about that one. Felt bad about the first one because I didn't say we weren't. But then I said it. And they still wasted their cash. Might as well have bought an NFT. Don't do that. Gross. Buy an NFT off of your AI-made artwork bullshit. Huh. I love CryptoZoo. It's my favorite. I remember this. Kissinator, it's my dad. Look, Dad, we got 184 subs today. What a good stream. Gotta make the pops proud. Damn, dude. That bad trip really fucked us up. Thank you. We needed that. Golden bomb. Oh, shit. That was a quick boss room find. Thank you. Two soul heezies in a row. That's why I took this over the D1. Start stocking the health up. Why did the spiders just stand there? I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see it. Emperor. Golden. Yeah, they don't move until you get close enough in that room for whatever reason. Here's your pill, okay? Smelly. I already found the super secret. Okay. Gertie. What's up, SI Phoenix? Thanks for the 15 months. Sucky, sucky, fucky, fucky. No keys for sale. Believe in yourself. This character needs damage more than the other right now. Nice thing about the trinket is we can swap it whenever we want. Fuck. You are worshipping a sun god. Praise the sun. Marry and reproduce, or else. One, two, three, four. I declare thumb war. You suck. No, it swaps back and forth between two different characters. Was it Amun-Ra or Tutankhamun, the sun god? No, what they're referencing is that a lot of biblical stuff actually comes from the worship of the sun, where the sun represents God. Trying to figure out how to explain this. A lot of like early worship and religion was based around astrology, and the sun was actually worshipped because it brings life and warmth and, you know, safety from like darkness and shit. I guess there's no harm in taking that. What's up, Dibs the Fat Antelope? 93, baby, let's go. Almost on the triple digis. Impressive. Floor is huge. Put a couple more hearts into the Devil Bagger, I guess. The greedy son bitch. Come on, another one? Another one. Okay. Okay. That's not very helpful at the moment. Chew. Don't do it. Help! Ooh. Which character does that go on? Put it on this one, I guess. Ugh. Last room, dude. Alley Trap, thanks for the 20 months. What's going on? There's a little mini battery. Did you just sneeze right into your hand? Yeah, but don't worry, I licked it off when you weren't looking. Hey, thanks, Ross Prime. I could use that. I could just flip that shit. Okay, okay, okay. Lick me off tonight. Da da da. Shout out Frost Prime. Da 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 da. Hello, potatoes. It's exclamation mods. Okay, I think that about does it. Okay. Damn it, starting to hurt wearing those. I miss being able to see already. No, the idea of putting something on my eyeball is not very satisfying to me. I don't want it in my eyeball. I don't like it. Fuck! I tried to kill it before it could bomb me. Getting really shitty really fast. I keep getting golden bombs though. Thank you. Absolute trash ass fucking run. Absolute trash ass fucking run. Trash ass run. Trash ass run. Metronome, why don't you metro these nuts in your dome, bro? What the fuck? Doesn't even make sense. I'm better at Tainted Eden. I don't know why. This one's just annoying. Really fucking annoying. I mean, I just try to stack up a lot of god or devil items on Eden, of course. That's just playing the character right. Okay. Like a 2-hour run for nothing every time. Are you talking about my breaking runs? That a lot of people love and enjoy watching? He means Tainted Lazarus runs. They're not 2 hours, though. I'm not that desperate. Don't have a lot of range on this character. Fucking asses! I was so careful. Oh, why? Why this worthless pile of shit? Wow, they're so bad, though. Other character needs range more. Hello, Brother Peterson, first time chatter. We had 4.5 range. An Arky? I can't get it. I don't have flight. A little salty. Bozo. Thank you. Forgot we were a whore. Sea Wills, thank you for the prime. Sigil. BFF. I need anything effed on. Fucking sucks. Hunter's home. Boy, a devil deal. That's so bad. Like, the paw is the only thing that I would want. And it's on the wrong character. Alright, I'm gonna go say hi to Hunter real quick. I will be right back, my friends. Thank you for your patience. This is, yeah, we could die on this run. I'm pretty nervous about it. Ugh. All right, no more interruptions. I'm sorry. Been waiting for that phone call for hours. Okay, all right, fuck. No more stalling. We got this. Okay. This is not a safe place. Sigil. Where the fuck am I right now? I am in Narnia. Holy shit. Okay. I really know how to build suspense. I wasn't trying to. A bunch of stuff just happened all at once. I mean, really, like, charge me, ho. We're gonna have to slow cuck this run, y'all. I don't have aggressive followers, but anything that's aggressive towards me, I can kill because I have this other stuff going on. And then my other character has tractor beam, flies, bozo. If I get hit, I deal more damage for the floor. Don't care about the orb there. We've also got the sigil. Oh, nice, dude. Fuck! Should have just stood still. There wasn't a good time for it. Suck. Troll Slayer, thank you for the sub. I don't even know why I went back for that garbage. Togita, thank you for the 21 months. Togita. Do I have the Spelunker hat? So that means this is a dead end? No. Fuck. As soon as I did that, I knew it was gonna hit me too. That's bad. Hit Kitten, thanks for the 61 months. Ace of Spades. Going to the other character. This boss sucks. That's a miracle we didn't get hit. We also didn't get a God Room or a Devil Deal. I need to flip first. Fuck. Back in a sack of sacks. Sorry, I'm concentrating. Okay. Fuck, how'd he do that? A little luck, a little skill. A little dick. A little wiggle. Fair Maiden Mary, 64 months in one tail, thank you. For the subs. Six more and we breached 200 for the whole damn day. I don't know about y'all, but I think that's a pretty good fucking work day right there. Stay the fuck away. Hey, bombs the games you play. Don't blow my little man. Just give a super fan. I need hearts. I need fucking hearts. Yes. Suck my balls, you game. Suck on my balls. If you don't suck, it would be a shame. All right, we're leaving. Temporarily. Oh, Jesus. Yep. Man, fuck this. Fucking assholes. That goes on the other character, I think. What's up, Jackson? Well, double imp. Hollywood, thanks for the 53 months. I smell like burnt coal and ashes. Nice. Spicy. Motherfucker, dude. Podacron, thanks for the sub. Okay. Okay, dokie. Oh my God. Wow. Negative luck? Fuck. That room was a fucking game changer. Hiding. Deathless unlocks are where you try to get as many unlocks as possible with no deaths. Charge up this thing real quick. Gabriolis, thank you for the prime. Another one. I think we have like the bare minimum to get this done. The Emperor cards are gonna help a lot. Infinity. Oops, I didn't mean to pick that up. Fuck. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that either. Whatever. Fuck. I prefer the left side. Diego, welcome back. Thanks for the Prime. I have not said anything about potentially playing any One Piece games. Fuck it, man. What's the end of this shit? I win. Oh man, what a piece of shit run, y'all. Ugh. What's that, 187? Didn't even take an hour. It was really close to an hour. Oh, man. Oh. Wow, y'all. Hello, I'd like to report a murder on an Isaac Strick.
Jesus.
Werewolf just gifted 10 subs! This is my PB. Pit Boss, 5 gifted subs. We just busted 200 subs for the day. Oh, that is incredible. Thank you for your kindness and support, everybody. Holy moly.
Jesus loves you. Can't you see? He loves you.
He loves me.